The new Minuteman High School had its ribbon cutting and opening ceremony last Friday, October 4th. This public vocational technical high school currently serves 10 communities west of Boston, including Needham. With its brand new state-of-the-art facility, school officials aspire to change the way traditional vocational schools teach. Municipal producer Yu Xiaowen has the details.
The new school opened 1 year ahead of schedule.
Welcome to the new Minuteman, as you've heard.
The school's spacious student union area was filled with jubilation during Friday's celebration.
I was in the old building. This isn't even close, is it?
Students are excited to face new challenges.
It's like working in a new restaurant, kind of. It's like getting a new job. It's a lot, but it's a lot of fun and it's a lot to handle.
It brought so much more that the old school didn't have. The equipment it brought and all the new functionality it had with it.
The old school building, built in the 1970s, had a leaking roof, insufficient natural light, maze-like structure, and other inadequacies. The new facility provides abundant space for its academy model, a curriculum designed for more integration between vocational and academic classes.
It may sound common for a vocational technical school, but the way that we do it here at Minuteman is really unique through our academy model. We have no math department, no English department, no science department. All those academic teachers are embedded within five career pathways here at Minuteman. So we teach math and science and physics through the lens of health assisting or through the lens of engineering or biotechnology or carpentry or advanced manufacturing. So our teachers have a unique ability to make the academics applied so that students know why they're learning things. And that's revolutionary.
Also in place are more collaboration labs where students from different programs can work on one project together.
Employers and companies and admissions offices tell us they want to see in their students is flexibility, the ability to work on a team, the ability to use resources wisely. So this school is set up so that students must work together. So students from different programs have to come up with a project. Sometimes it'll take 2 years to complete it, and there's space for that, dedicated to project-based learning. Nobody owns it, but everybody owns it. So everyone has a say in what goes on in that space. And we have four or five of those spaces in the building.
As a representative of the districts that overwhelmingly voted to approve the new construction, Needham Select Board member Dan Matthews spoke at the ceremony and expressed his support.
Minuteman has always provided outstanding vocational and technical education for kids from Needham and throughout our region. But the new building provides tremendous new opportunities that we think will benefit the students not only now but for many years to come. Needham High School provides terrific educational opportunities, but Minuteman in particular focuses on certain kinds of hands-on learning that really is the best way for some folks to learn. And it's proven that it's been able to do that for many years, and this new facility will really add to that as we go forward.
Minuteman currently offers more than 15 majors arranged in five pathways, along with academic courses at four levels, which can not only enhance students' technical career skills, but also prepare them for entry into college. Adult programs are also available through Minuteman Technical Institute. For the Needham Channel News, I'm Yu Xiaoyuan.